Hey man, there's nothing lame about seatbelt safety.